You have to jump off a cliff. Right into the first enemy.
You know what? I'm gonna go out in style. I know exactly how I'm gonna do it. Oh, dang it. If I do it right, I can, like, do a flip into him. Watch. I mean, like, do that.
All right, do it.
Or I can just spin right into a plant.
We waited too long.
I spun into the plant.
We waited too long.
I'm a ballerina! Death. You have one life.
It doesn't matter, you have five.
Yeah.
Unless you just die, and then you get back down to one.
Death!
How did you die?
I did too many flips and I landed on a pipe and wall slid down into a piranha.
I got shot with fire.
I slid on a piranha. Oh god. Where did my skill from the ice level go to?
Thank you. Thank you very much.
No problem.
88. My calculations that when we reach 88 coins, we'll just die repeatedly. Come on! No! Screw it up!
Oh,
wow!
I have to die.
I don't even know what to say.
Patrick, I have to die.
You gotta do it.
Death!
Oh my god, he didn't die!
There we go. I can't believe I jumped over and I jumped through them!
Slowly slid to my death.
Ow, I ran my head. In case you don't know what just happened, I laughed too much and ran my head into the back wall.
Continues.
I'm okay, I'm okay, I'm okay, I'm okay.
car.
What are those little plants called?
Bonsais?
Those? Oh, those!
Wait for me!
Oh, don't die!
Yeah! I didn't die!
It's like bullet hell!
Ow! Hey, how useless is that? How did I survive?
I don't know how I survived through that.
You didn't survive at all. No, wait!
Wow! I'm like stuck here. I don't know what I'm doing. What killed me?
That those things have a much larger hitbox than you realize.
Well, that doesn't even make sense. They're sealed with an on either side, there's ice.
Here's the thing. The size of their hitbox is the same exact size of an ice block. So if you even go a pixel onto where that ice block was, you're dead. Because apparently, they're just too scary. They'll kill you out of thin air.
You did a flip!
I died in style!
Not on purpose. I cannot believe that just happened.
Who cares?
Wait.
Oh no, don't drop me down here!
Alright, I'm gonna give us a flower, but we need to really actually do and try. It's gonna be a fire flower, and we're gonna kill the plants over.
That sounds like a horrible idea.
If we kill the plants themselves, they can't make more tiny plants.
Yeah, but our fire will make enough that it would be just ran past Billy.
Yeah!
See? Well, I lost it, but.
Screw them! What?
Wait! Ow! Why did you kill me?
I didn't mean.
This is what happens every time. I do that, then you run. This isn't a moving level, Kane. You don't have to run.
If it were a moving level, I wouldn't be able to go that fast.
No more running. We killed the plants. We kill the plants and prevent those from spawning.
Death to you!
Oh crap.
You gotta be accurate.
Accuracy!
Why didn't you jump?
Wait, don't die.
Those things have such a large hitbox.
That's why I said we need to kill them. Or freeze them.
The hitbox is the size of the blocks!
No, you were hit by a fireball.
I know!
The fireball's hitbox is the size of the blocks, too!
Alright, so we're gonna freeze the plants. New plan.
Frosty the Snowman had a very shiny nose. Oh, that's the wrong one.
Had a very shiny nose?
No, it broke the block from beneath me, so I couldn't sprint over.
Ow.
Well.
Who's jumping first?
Sucks.
Let's use these.
They're pretty much useless. Yeah, but they only last for about 10 seconds, so we'll get through the easy part.
Yay!
Well, at least now I can do a super flip and kill everything with it. All right.
We're here. Now it's time to die. Oh, crap. Help me. All right, so what could have happened was I could have died, or I could have died, or I could have gone back down and died.
If this gives you a choice, do you want to die by Kumba, by lower fireball, or upper fireball? What's the time, Matt?
God.
Line up for me to stop.
You know what I can do?